Hey guys, welcome to episode 6 of Stardew Valley. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. So lately we've been having a lot of fun with this game. It is a great game that I've been enjoying quite a lot. And yeah, we're on the 11th of spring. Cool. So, I think the first order of today is to check what's on TV, quickly. A fortune teller. How lucky are we going to get today? Oh, I see a glimmer within my... And also, I'm knowledge from the future. I'm somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on our side. Okay. No mining, no fishing today. Luck is not on our side. Lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return it. And whoever finds it, Robin. Okay, cool. Actually, I even know where that is, to be honest. So, it'll be pretty easy to do. So, let's go ahead and get our daily watering done. I'll also make some quick dollars from Robin, because I know exactly where her axe is. Or the general area of where her axe is. So yeah, we're going to quickly water everything, which takes so much energy. It's actually crazy. I think we'll need to refill our... Yeah, let's just refill it, just in case. I don't feel like walking all the way back. I know it's like 5 minutes saved in-game, but everything matters. Alright, so first... First objective, let's go find, what is this? Clay. Let's go find that axe for Robin. And it is in the southern part of our farm. And you guys might be wondering why I'm not clearing out the grass yet. And it's actually a very simple answer. I'm waiting for the silo. Because if we cut down all the grass, we don't get anything from it. But if we build a silo, all that grass will be turned into hay automatically, which is really nice. So yeah, it's down here. How do we get there? Okay, so we can take the bridge over here. I'll take that. Ooh, and I saw another thingy. And I'll take that. Cool. Now we just gotta find a bridge. Where is the bridge? Come on, I know it's around here somewhere. Am I already... What? Okay. Apparently I'm like way past the bridges. Whose house is this? I've never been here before. Looks abandoned. I've actually never been here before. Where will this take us? This map is so confusing. Robin's axe should be somewhere on these parts. See, like, it says I'm still over here, but I'm clearly not over there. I don't know. This map's a little bit funky. Truly is. But let's keep trying to look for this axe. Okay, now we're up here. What? Okay. I'm so confused. Okay. I think it should be somewhere over here. It should be somewhere over here. It's either here or here, but I don't know how to get here exactly. Let's give another little scan through. Should be somewhere here though, because Robin was cutting down. Ooh, what is this? A spring onion. A better spring onion. I'm pretty sure the axe is around here somewhere. There it is. I knew it was over here. You found the lost axe. Better return it to Robin. Yes. Let us go return the axe to Robin. I knew it was around here somewhere. I just had to look hard enough. Yeah, so let's go return that to Robin. And then let's go talk to the people in town. And see what is up with them. And we shall also go check the calendar. See if there's anything special going on. Anytime soon that we do need to get prepared for. The good old music pop. Oh, hello. I didn't want a penny. Very lucky to have a library in such a small town. Do you like daffodils or dandelions? I need to give her something she likes. I don't know if she likes it. Here, let's quickly Google what Penny likes. Quickly. I know I do this every single episode. Penny, Please tell me you like some sort of flowers that I have in my inventory. Gifts. Yes, what do you like? She likes dandelions. Beautiful. Here. Take this. Thank you. This looks special. You're welcome. Okay. Pretty sure we could sell those. Okay, let's go. I know we need to go all the way north, Robin. Let's go ahead and buy. Oh, we have plenty of days. No, I didn't mean to buy bean plant, but keeps producing after that. It's multiple beans per harvest grows. I didn't want to get beans. Can I sell that back to you? Okay, I wasted a little bit of money there. Oh well. Let's buy some more cauliflower seeds. As many as we can. 7 more. That's fine. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's go north up to Robin. Let's see what she is up to. Hey, I'm still waiting for a day with really good fortunes. So we can go... Ooh, daffodil. I wonder if Haley likes daffodils. This game is just full of this. Google to make sure you're giving people the right stuff. Haley, okay. What do you like? Please tell me you like daffodils. Come on, go to the gifts, go to the gifts. Gifts, 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 gifts. Do you like daffodils? She does like daffodils. Nice, okay. Here, I found a gift just for you, Haley. Ooh, it's a really nice daffodil. Oh, whatever. She can have a really nice daffodil, I guess. There you go. No, no, don't eat it. Give it to her. Gasp for me, thank you. You're welcome. I'm just about to eat the daffodil. Come on, Aqua. What's wrong with you? About to give a girl something and you just start munching on it. Good old Aqua. Knows exactly what to do. Ooh, another daffodil. I could give that to her tomorrow. Those are my gifts. Things I find lying on the ground. Robin, please tell me you're here. Okay. Axe. Take this. No, 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 don't take it. Okay. Do I have to go behind the counters to get to you? Thank you. You found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped toe off with the other one I was using. Thank you. I want to be good, Robin. I need you here in Stardew Valley. Don't chop your toe off. Construct farm buildings. Is the silo here yet? I guess I have to wait a little bit for the silo. What can we shop for? Honestly, I'm not going to shop for any furniture yet because... Oh, wait. Shane lives in the basement. Here. Let's see if we can go find him. There he is, Abigail and Shane. No! I need to talk to you, dude. You're the only dude that I need left on my introductions. Only one more, I need to talk to him. You know what, I guess the next festival we'll see him. We'll see him at the next festival. Okay, so let's head back to our house. Maybe we can spend a little bit of today fishing. That could be fun. Fishing is loads and loads of fun. Okay, so did we check the calendar today? I don't think we did. Nothing's posted today. Okay, cool, but I still want to see... Lewis, move! Gosh darn it, Lewis. Lewis, move! I need to see the calendar, dude. I hate Lewis. It gets annoying. Get out of the way, Lewis! I need to see the calendar, man! Move! Ah, this is actually really bothering. It's like one of those people that are just so inconsiderate. Like, dude, get... out of the way! I need to see what's on the board, man! Yeah, or am I doing something? I just watered the stupid house. Oh, Lewis. You're causing me some anger issues, my dude. Can you move? I need to see the calendar. Or am I just stupid and clicking on the wrong thing? Okay, whatever, Lewis. Whatever, Lewis. Have your way. Even though that's, like, really actually bothering me. I wonder if I can get Pierre to cook dinner tonight. I don't know. Ooh, Emily, do I have daffodils? I have a daffodil. Here, take daffodil. Thank you, I'm feeling positive energy from this gift. You're welcome. What does Caroline like? Is she even... She's not even single, whatever. No gifts for you. You're not single, so no gifts for you. 5:13. Okay, so we still got some time. Thank you! It's out of the way. Okay. So, in 2 days, we got the egg festival. Cool. We have the egg festival. So, let's take a look at our kind of gifts giving here. So, we gave 2 to Penny. We already have 1 for Robin. Nice. Okay. So, we need to give 1 more to Haley and 1 more for Emily. And they both like daffodils. So, Emily and Haley. So, we're going to have to go pick some more daffodils or somehow get more daffodils. Oh. Is this a plant? I probably forgot to water it. Oh, whoopsies. Let's go ahead and get our... Okay, come on. Get our fertilizer out. Yeah, let's go plant. Let's go do some planting. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then... 6, 7. Bam, bam. Okay, and then we'll keep planting our cauliflower seeds. Bam. Water. I'm kind of sad. We planted like 20-something cauliflower seeds with no fertilizer. But that was my mistake. I didn't know how fertilizer worked, so... It was my mistake. Okay. I think we can spend the rest of our time maybe fishing. Let's see what we can get. Oh, okay. Apparently not far enough. Or I was like inland or something. Yeah, let's see what we can get. And I think this is going to be the last cauliflower batch that I can make before spring maybe ends. So, this will be our little... Oh, I need that chest. Bam, got the chest, and about to get the fish. Easy. Nice. A bream, I never got that before. Wood. You know what? I can never go wrong with some wood. Bream, okay. Active at night? Well, we caught it during the day. So I don't know what's up with that. Bam. Smallmouth bass. So I guess we'll keep doing this until we run out of energy. It's almost nighttime anyway. So I guess it does not matter that much. Good old fishing. I know this is like, oh no. Oh, it was just glasses anyway. And another thing that newer players often kind of forget about in this game is they get stuff like broken glasses for trash, and they just trash it or throw it away or sell it. Later in the game, you'll get a recycler, which you can stick your trash in. That actually makes some very valuable stuff. So, no trash goes to waste. Bark, bark. All right, we got a little bit of energy left that we'll use. Alright, I think this will be our last little catch here. Oh, come on. And what we'll do, we'll save the rest of the money that we get from this planting and everything, because during summer, we'll plant a lot of stuff. And we'll make lots and lots of money. So I think we can go to bed for tonight. Yep, we can go to bed for tonight. Cool. Oh, we should check the TV. How is our fortune gonna be? Very happy today. Ooh, nice. Good. Weather report. What's gonna be tomorrow? It's going to be a clear, sunny day tomorrow. But there's also a festival. Alright, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna go mining. Okay, how are you doing? I missed you so much. I sent you your favorite cookies. Nice. I'll take some cookies. Nice. Stick those cookies in there. Thanks for the cookies, Mom. Me still has poke, hi, come to old house, poke, bring coins. Oh, okay. Tomorrow we're holding the egg festival. You should be at 9 and 2 if you'd like. You shouldn't intend to miss the animal egg hunt. Nice, okay. So the only thing that we have to do that takes energy today is actually water flowers. Which kind of sucks, but we always have to water these, of course. So, later in the game, we will get, like, automatic sprinklers and stuff. Please? There you go. So, we'll do that later in game, but for now, we have to do it by hand. Just kind of sad. But it's okay. And anyway, sprinklers are kind of expensive, so we won't get to use them too much. Like, we won't have a millions of them. So, yeah, these are, like, wildflowers or wild seeds. I don't even know what those are. So it's going to be like mystery seeds. But yeah. Alright, let's finish watering these plants and then we'll go mining. So what we'll do is we'll grab anything. Actually, we also need to give gifts. We do need to give some gifts. So we won't need this. Won't need this. We won't need... So let's grab our dandelions out. We won't need this. We'll just need these two. Okay. All we need is dandelions, really. And we can give... I think Haley likes these, right? I think that's what Haley likes. We'll give her this one, because it's more special. You know, we could even recheck it. Let's go into town. And while we go into town, I will Google it. On every episode, I always Google things. It's kind of a tradition with this game, because... To memorize everything in this game is kind of hard. So we got our trusty old phone here. Okay, please just, website, tell me what she likes. She likes daffodils, too. She likes daffodils. And, okay, she dislikes dandelions. Okay, so I don't even know why I grabbed that. It's fine, though. Is there anything new? Nope. Okay. Let's see if we can find them before we go. Oh, there's another daffodil. Can we, like, find them walking around or something? Please tell me I could see them. I still have Saturday and Sunday to give them gifts. But it would be really cool to find them now. Okay, I guess they're not. Okay, but we gotta stop wasting time. We gotta head over to the mines. So, you know what? I don't think time's an issue, but we gotta go quickly here. Let's run back to our house, drop off these flowers so we have more inventory space, and we can grab some food with us so we can... So, we can have some energy. Let's run. I'll probably eat those cookies, actually. I think that's what I'll end up doing. Let's go quickly. Put those back in here. We have another day to do this. What else can we eat? We can eat this wild horseradish, I guess. We can eat these... You know what? Nah. Yeah, I guess we'll eat that. Just that. Let's quickly head over to the mine. And the quickest way to the mine is actually through the north entrance over here. I want to get those worms, but I don't have my thingy with me. The quickest way to the mine is actually through the north entrance here, so it kind of saves us a bit of time anyway. And we still got plenty of time. It's still only 10 a.m. Ooh, another eaty thing. I can eat that. A leek. Yeah, I can eat that leek. So let's head over to the mine. It is down here. And there's the hobo, as always, just standing by the river. So let's go inside the depths of the mine. And we'll kind of do what we usually do. We'll try to get as far in as we can by trying to find the entrance. Come on, where's the entrance? And through all this, we'll get rocks. Oh, is it this one? I knew it was that one. This has copper ore in it, so we always want to go directly for those. This one has copper ore in it. We'll get that. And we'll just go down the entrance right away. Copper ore. We'll always grab that. Copper ore, and there's the entrance. We're not going to even deal with those. We're just going to keep going down. There's the entrance again. We'll just keep going down. Wait, actually, we can go directly down to 10. What am I doing? Okay, yeah, I just wasted energy right there. I don't even know. What is that? That's amethyst, right? Takes a little bit. Okay. So yeah, I forgot that we can actually just use the elevator to go down. Ooh, spooky monsters. I don't want to deal with those. Now, we do have to find out where the next kind of... What is this? Oh, no. Ow. Ow, those hurt. No, stop. Die. Oh, please die. Please tell me I'm not going to die to these things. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out before I die. Oh, this was a bad idea. Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. Goodbye. I'm not dealing with... Okay, okay. Rework of the idea. We will not do any of that. What we'll do is we'll go down to the mine. We'll only go to 5, though. And we'll hunt for materials. Let's break... There we go. Ooh, a cherry bomb. Nice. Oh, we also get a crab. Nice. Okay. So yeah, we'll, instead of fighting and stuff, we'll just break rocks. Although, I don't know if this is a good idea, because I know we have better fortune today. I don't know how lucky we can get with rocks, other than maybe copper ore. Because we got to go a little bit further down. But, yeah, I don't know. We may probably... Today would be better off fishing, to be honest. Ow. Oh, those things want to fight me. Today would probably be better off spent fishing. Because we're not exactly strong enough to go down in those depths, I don't think, yet. Or I'm just not... I don't know how to fight them. We're almost out of energy already. That's crazy. So yeah, I think we'll get out of... We're almost out of energy, actually, so... Let's head out, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's head out. Well, that was a very quick run. At least now we know what's down at 10. At least now we know. At least we know. And we didn't ever end up eating cookies. I think what we'll do... I think we'll go fishing. I don't know. We also need to find... You know, maybe today we'll spend finding Emily... Haley, and who else did I give gifts to? So it's only Emily and Haley. Okay, so I guess maybe we'll spend the rest of our time doing that, I guess. Okay, so let's do it. So head down to our house, drop off everything we kind of got. There's a rabbit. Actually, we can go down to the community center here. We haven't gone in yet. Just kind of drop some stuff off down here. And we got a cherry bomb. I forgot about that. That's pretty cool. We will be able to use that. See if we can go in here. And let's see what is up. Oh, bridge repair. Can we talk to... they disappeared. Okay. So, oh, bridge reward. Okay, so we just kind of got to get stuff. Okay, hold on. Exotic, constructional, fall, summer, winter. Exotic. Okay, so we don't have those. So we need to get a leek, a daffodil. Okay, this isn't that hard to get, actually. Just gotta grab all four. We might even do that today. Okay, cool. It's nice to know about that. Now, I will go ahead and do that and get the first... Honestly, I don't really know what that is or what I'm doing with that. But I think it's just... It's kind of like a collection game, and then it gives us rewards for that. So I'm not exactly sure. It seems cool, though. And we have most of those flowers. Actually, all those flowers, so... Okay, we do gotta find Emily and them today, sometime. Yeah, we'll try to do that. We will try to do that. Let's go in here. Let's kind of just drop off. We need another chest. Let's see if we can craft another chest. Crafting. Let's make another chest. We're running out of space here. Okay, where can we place this? There we go. There's another chest. Let's just kind of stick stuff in here. Okay, so we need leek. We need horseradish, I think. What else do we need? I think we'll just grab all of these. So let's just kind of grab everything that we have. And yeah, I think we'll have enough. I think that's all the plants, right? Yeah, that should be. Okay, cool. So let's head down to the community center and do that. Let's kind of see what happens, because I actually have no idea. In my other playthrough, I have not done anything with the community center yet. So this is kind of at the point of the game where... Actually, it's not even that. I think my first playthrough, I ended up leaving out like in the middle of summer. Still only like the beginning of spring. But I didn't do very much because I didn't know about it. Like, I didn't even touch the mines yet. Like, I straight up didn't touch the mines yet. And I haven't done anything with the community center, so... Yeah. Let's go see what it does, though. Kind of curious. It says the reward is bridge repair. Bridge to where? Call me a rapper. Okay. So let's... Bam. 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 And bam. Bundle complete. Yes. The bundle is complete. Rewards. Ooh, spring seeds. Some sort of wild spring seeds. Nice. That's a lot of seeds. Cool. Actually, huh? Apples, what are you doing? Ooh, there's another. Okay, so there's more thingies. Nice. Okay, so these are bundles. And then... pantry. Oh, so that's the kitchen. It has, like, little milestones. And over here, fish tank. Oh, this is really cool. Okay. Nice, so we can go fishing, and I'll start, like, collecting stuff. That's really cool. And we do need a... I think tomorrow we'll focus on giving gifts, because it is the festival. We will focus on giving gifts tomorrow at the festival. But for now, I think we should use the rest of our time to actually plant these seeds. And we might even eat the cookies to get enough energy here. But yeah, these seeds can give us a lot of money. And we're still only on the 12th. We have 18 days. And the cauliflower is the longest one. That only takes 12. So this is very good. This is very good. Let's just put these away for now. Grab our watering can and our hoe. And then, what do we need? The cookies. We need the cookies. Because that gives us energy. Where are the cookies? There they are. Let's eat the cookies. No, leave that by there. Yes, eat the cookies. Nice. That doesn't give us too much energy, but hopefully that gives us enough. If it doesn't, then I don't know, we'll have to like eat something, but... yeah, hopefully that gives us enough. And then tomorrow we're gonna have to spend a lot of our energy watering. Because this is a lot of... this is a good bit of watering to do. But at least we'll make a lot of money when a lot of this stuff gets harvested. That's the good side of it. So we need two more spaces. I guess we'll make it these two over here. Bam. One, two. And now we need to actually water all of this. Actually, I think we'll... I don't know if we'll have enough energy for this. Hopefully we will. I think we'll have just enough. And then it'll be just in time for some sleep. Ah, come on, let me finish this before we die. Yeah, I know, I feel exhausted. Come on. Each of these is two. Come on. Okay. Last one. Don't pass out. Oh, we didn't pass out. Okay, everything's watered, guys. Everything is water, and I think it is time to end off the episode. So, guys, thanks so much for watching. So, yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. Today, I had a lot of fun. Hopefully, you guys had a lot of fun watching. And actually, tomorrow is the Spring Festival. So, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment, as well as on the channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.